Thank you. You know, we're dealing with a very critical and crucial time. Most crucial and critical time that I've ever witnessed, being as young as I am, you know. We all don't want to say nothing else, so we say as young as we are. Now I want to talk about the pronunciation and the realization. Now the educators, they call it ESP, positive thinking, right? Some of the people on the cross the other side of the pond call it vibrations, astrology and all those different things, you understand? But I call what it is what it is. What it is what it is. Look at him. Now you see, a brother, you take in the ghetto, you find a whole lot of crime. I can understand, hey, I know what it means. Being 9 years old before I got my first pair of underwear out of a store. You know, putting on a half-pressed suit from the pawn shop with tennis shoes. Trying to be hip, so I know where it's coming from. Like the fella say, having catfish head stew. And look like the catfish went in there with his head and come out very quick and didn't leave nothing else. That's one thing the educators and the politicians and the establishment gotta remember. Now brothers need jobs. If you don't work, you can't eat. If you don't work, you can't eat. Get hip to yourself, good God, my brother, and get it from the street. If you don't work, you can't eat. Sis, you don't work, Lord. You can't eat. So you got to have mind power to deal with starvation. And that's what we're dealing with. You see, we can't go back to the biblical stories. Two loaves of bread. Or two little fishes, five loaves of bread. Two little fishes, yeah. Five loaves of bread. Now look here, too many brothers to go by that. Now I want your brothers to dig where we're coming from. Set your mind right here. Dig the JBE experience. I dug this from a young man out of New York. He said the GBE. The GBE. Now we want to take it to the JBE. The JB experience. And Fred, brother, lay it on me, lay it. Some flute.
Harlem, south side of Chicago, the Bay Area, Watts, Five Point, Buttermilk Bottom in Atlanta, Dyer Street in Augusta, West Broad in Savannah, U Street in Washington, going over to Baltimore, South Street in Philly, Boston. I know somebody need to help us, give us, just give us a chance, huh? Somebody, brothers across the nation, you gotta get yourself together, unified. We need information, brothers across the nation, pass on that right on information, brothers across the nation. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right now.